The water ahead chills your bones. Two wands flank you.
Soul, can you hear me? Alright, I'm gonna get you to the first blue tile. It's 1, 2, 3. It's the fourth row back, if you wanna go all the way back to the fourth row. Alright, I'm gonna do this in parts so it's a little bit easier. But basically, you only have to go three tiles. The third tile over is blue, so you'll be safe there. So I'll count it down, and I'll run with you. Let me line up first. And stay where you're at. I'm going to show you where the third tile is, okay? You see where blue is right now? Yep, so if you were to face me, I'm standing at the blue. And I'm going to wait for this phase to go through, and I'm just going to tell you go, because it's just a straight shot, no pauses, but just wait. Three, two, one, go. And line yourself up, you should be with me. And you should be good to go there. Alright, let me figure out the next part.
The water freezes as the magic hits it. Engulf the Lich's body and ignite the platform. An ominous breeze carries a faint wail.
Alright, so when I tell you to go, hold on, so I'm gonna, can you see me alright? No, not yet. Alright, so I'm standing on that second tile. Don't go yet, but basically, if you were to come to me, you're gonna pause where I'm at right now, and then move to here. so what I'm going to do, I'm going to wait for it to cycle through, but when I tell you to go, you'll just come to me and pause there. And then we'll go to the next one. Alright, waiting for it to cycle through. Come to me. Pause. And go to here. And you're on a blue. Line yourself up a little bit. Alright, hold right here. Alright, this time we just got two, and then you have another blue. So two regular tiles, and then the third one is a blue one. Blue tile is right where I'm at, just so you know where we're going to. We'll wait for it to cycle through. You should be able to make all of them all the way to it. And then we've just got 2.5 to finish it out, so give me a second to figure out the timing here. Say go, go all the way. Go. And just jump. Good job. Through the ears, are you typing? Okay. Alright, so you're just gonna type when it's fading and then have you come to you? Just so I know. Okay. Just wanna make sure we're on the same page. On the blue. Alright, give me a sec to readjust. Alright, can you tell me what we're going to be doing again? Alright, angle's good. What's the next phase of it? So what's the J? No, that's fine. I'm trying to figure out what you need. So we're jumping, just jumping, like tumbling left, or actually jumping forward? Alright, so just to be safe, we'll go to the 2, then jump off to the 1, then we're going to be on the blue. Alright. I'll come to you, pause, straight jump to 1 and pause, and then we'll run 2 to the blue. Yes. So one pause end. Good job. Alright, is everybody ready to go into the Abbot? Yep, ready. Everybody else here? True. That's why I thought I'd ask. Alright, I'll let you know. Going in now. We're clear. Encased. Someone wants to get me out. That'd be cool. Breeze. Flame going east. Inferno. somebody get them up. He's at 50. I'm encased.
Ominous breeze carries a faint wail through the chamber.
Burn it. Good job.